4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Then right here, up. Oh, that's right. Look at this. I don't understand this. Is this some kind of bug? Because it ain't. It doesn't. I don't know why. Whenever I look up to place blocks, it does this. It was doing it in creative. Is that a Minecraft bug? I don't know. It can't be the texture pack. I don't think a texture pack can do that. I just think the texture pack may slow down the game or crash it. I don't know who the phone is, so you're gonna hear some. You're gonna hear really loud ringing. Sorry about that, guys. Okay. So let's make this. Let's have a nice little work area. Okay. Now we're gonna make a few furnaces. Just a few. Gonna make 8 furnaces. Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh shoot, I did that wrong. One, two, three. One, two. There we go. Nice little work area. Now we're gonna have chests backed up. Okay. I don't think I have enough for that many chests. Oh god, who's calling? Is it the same person? Not provided, but it's a different number. They're probably calling off a different phone. I don't know who it is. Okay, I need just a little bit more wood. I think I had some logs in here. Spruce. I don't want to get rid of my spruce. I can use this. Birch. Okay, we want an even amount of chests and enough. If I go mining here, there's going to be a bunch of netherrack, and I'm also going to go through a lot of tools. That's an even amount. There you go. And we can put the wood back in there. Okay. No. We need more wood. We need to make doors and crap. I don't need that much wood. I need about a stack, and that'll be it. Oh, by the way, here you go, guys. You get some more nether quartz. Okay. Leggy. Okay. Oops. There we go. Not the best storage. I can always add more chests if I needed them. Now we gotta add a door, so let's make a door. Let's make a few sticks. Let's do this. And let's make a fence. Okay. The reason being is I'm going to do this. This will be our entrance. Now, so that the guests, when I walk out or walk in, they don't see me and then shoot the door out, I am going to do this. I need a stack of cobble. Okay, then I gotta do this. Oops. Get that fire out of here. Where is gas? Oh yeah, by the way, apparently they are adding horses, mules, and donkeys to Minecraft. I think that's gonna be pretty cool. So what we're gonna do is, oop, I didn't mean to do that. We're going to do this. And over and around. Boom, 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 boom. If you can't tell what we're doing already, I'm making this wall, and I'll explain it more if you still don't understand after. I hear creaking. Just hold on. I don't know. Okay. We're gonna do this. I can't jump on top of that. This is what the dirt's for. And then we're gonna just build this out. Okay. Okay, now, here is where this comes in. And then we put a door in. Oops, I did not mean to do that. I wanted to do it here. Okay, now the reason being for this is so that when I can kind of see on the lines of the door, I can see through the cobblestone and out into the world. That's a bit weird. Can I still do it? Yeah, look, I can. Wait, no, I can't. Now I can. Okay, that's a bit weird. Anyway, so now that when I walk out, there's this here so that ghasts don't see me and shoot. And if they shoot, they're going to blow out the door. Then I come around here to this. This keeps the pigmen out. Plus, it also has a few cobblestone going out so that gas don't shoot and blow this out. Then I can just walk out. Now gas can shoot at me. Unless a ghast somehow gets over here and right directly here, he will blow out this. But he's still not going to blow out my door. So, there you go. I'm sure tons of people have created this method before, but I found it out on my own back in Alpha. So there we go. That's our nether fortress. Or what? Our nether base. Pretty safe. Took a little bit to build. A lot of material. But we still got quite a bit of cobblestone left. We can always make more bases in this place. And now it's all about digging. So I'm just going to dig a little bit. I heard a ghast. I'm just going to dig until my pickaxes break. We need to get a little bit of mine shaft started. We don't need to dig down, we can always just dig straight. There he is. Now the annoying thing here is going to be is if he shoots me and he's going to blow out this, which is my staircase basically, and if he shoots me enough to the point where I can't get back up and in here, I'm going to have to build up. But I don't think that'll happen anytime soon. So let's get out of his range. Let's make our base over here. Or our base? No. Our diggy diggy hole. Just see if we can actually find quartz while digging. I think you can. You should be able to if it spawns randomly. I'm just hoping we don't come across lava, because that's the only problem that I came across in creative. The lava's just randomly hiding in these little holes in the wall. And then it comes back and gets you. Well, obviously in creative it doesn't kill you, but with how fast it flows and you're really close to digging, then boom, you dig into it and you're like, wait, what? And then you're dead. Aha, look, there you go, quartz. Now our question is, my question is answered of can you find it just by digging? And you can. So now we know that there's a point to digging in the nether besides just trying to get netherrack. Let's go ahead and dig this out and see. The good thing is this drops XP, so I should be able to get high enough, at least 30, by the time that I finally get enough enchantment books and stuff up to enchant my diamond pickaxe. Okay, I just hope I don't get silk touch. That'll be a pain in the butt. I know it's rare. The best thing to get is fortune and unbreaking, and sometimes you can get multiple. Unfortunate and unbreaking are probably the best ones that I like the most. Okay, we're out of torches. You can see enough in the nether. We'll just dig one more layer in, I guess. Oh, if only you could dig this fast in regular game. Now, I think I've been deciding what Season 4 of Minecraft will be. And I'm thinking it's going to be a lot shorter, most likely. I'm thinking I should do a hardcore Let's Play, where I play it on hardcore, and once I die, obviously, I have to stop, so. Like, I mean, I'll be playing it on hardcore mode, and then once I die, I have to stop, and Season 4 is over, so it could only be a couple episodes, Season 4 might be. I think that'll be pretty exciting. A shorter season, well, we do, I don't know, I just think it will be, because I don't do good against enemies that are on hard. Because I think if one creeper blows up anywhere near you, you're dead while playing that mode. Also, I could do a co-op for Season 4. I'm not so sure. We will see once the school year ends. I need to get at least 50% of all my... I need to get at least 50% of all my stuff done. But... Oh my god. You've got to be kidding me. Unknown name. Same number, but now it's unknown name. Who is calling? Who wants to call so darn bad? I'll be right back, guys.